everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina, and today we are continuing on with Magic Potion Millionaire. We have gotten through a little bit more. Now, I realize here that I have some researching to do. Okay. So restores 2 life and costs less scrap for that. And we have enough time to do this as well. So we need 3. I have a lot of delicate antiques. Okay. So I have 20 more. I have 100. I'm tempted of giving this. But we shall see. We shall see. Where are we? Where are we? Emerald Hill. Let's hope that we get through Emerald Hill a little bit quicker than we do. Okay, so sorry, you guys are going to hear a little bit of, moving around because I need to move my... I hadn't noticed that my keyboard was slightly off-center. It's like the weirdest thing not to notice. What? They're homing? You've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh my god. Lord. That is like such bullshit. They're freaking homing. All right, we got that done. I'm not going to touch that. Those things are going to be the death of me. Oh, that's what those are. And they linger. Okay, a machine gun. That's not very helpful. That worked. Okay. I'm all the way down there. Okay. Okay. So we got that done. That is new and I like it. Yes, 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 yes. Actually, let me explore here for a second. That's empty. Okay, good thing we explored this now. No. Go away. I don't have enough coins. Okay. Shit. Thank you. Okay. awesome. I like this floor. It's giving me something new and different. So it can't all be new and different. Okay. Where else to go? These floors are really long. I feel like at one point I'm just gonna have to be doing like one dungeon of like one dungeon an episode. Okay, there's still some more over here that I haven't done. I can't get to that one. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Okay, not bad. We've explored everything on this floor and we'll go on to the next floor. Let's go down. Warp. Awesome. Okay, so we want to go up this way. Whoop. Hello, Scrappy. That one I'm just not gonna get. It's not that bad. Okay. Okay, so we found the exit. And we need to go up. Oops. And oopsies. Nope. Try that again. Okay. We're good there. And let's head further down. So it looks like, yeah, all of that's been explored. I hope that the two sides are connected at the bottom. Alright, going to score. There we go. Can't access that one, but I can access these. Oh, that was a mimic. Are one of these mimics? No. Damn. If they're mimics, I could probably blow up the thing I can't blow up. Okay. So this connected. And somehow. Okay. Somehow we still haven't found. There we go. Okay, so some bit in the middle looks like it still needs to be explored. Because I still haven't gotten the altar yet. Can't go up there. Nope. Let's try this. Altar apparently is like straight up. It's maybe over here. What's up? I think I found where I need to be. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Alrighty. Now. Get that one. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Okay. So now the quickest method of, or the quickest path rather, is this way. Now this one actually have to go up. Okay, and then we keep going. There we go. And we go down to the next floor. Is an interesting little party. Not gonna lie. Oh. Didn't think that was gonna work. Now, let's head back, because we have to head down. This entire section has been cleared. That one. I need the range up for my gun. Definitely need the range up for my gun. That explode? No, I didn't. I was hoping. Gosh. Okay. Alrighty. Status effects. There's nothing that causes status effects on this floor though. To learn how to dodge really well with these birdies. Okay, what's up next? I head up. I think we're heading to the exit, actually. Nope, that was a little bit I didn't explore over here. Come on, jump. There you go. And we have a little bit more to explore down here. I walked straight into that bird. Okay, that's it, that's all. Anywhere else that we can see that I need to go? I don't see any. So let's just head on to the exit. I'll take the hit. Okay. At least I got a little bit more in the way of material. Simple way of getting up there. No. Alright, we got all of that. And this is why I like the wave. Though I do want to get the artifact. I think it's 200k. The one that increases the range. Okay. Now we head this way. Okay. Obviously we had a mimic. The world wouldn't be complete if we didn't have a mimic. Okay, what's up? Okay, we got this one. Melee is up on this floor. Okay, one down. Now, time to head, oops. Time to head this way. We always have something that way. At least I get two hearts back every time I use that, so it's not. Oh, sorry, I thought this was the other one. But no, this is just a repeat of a four from above. So long as we're patient, we're normally really good. Now, I have no idea where this is going to take me. Up there. Okay. That leads me there. Sounds good. Oh, no, can you back away? Can you back away? Thank you. Okay. That one survived. So we have this here. Let's see if there's anything over here. There is. See, it's in the mic. And we're good. We can exit out to the next floor. Okay. We're doing good. We are doing good. Ah! Whew. That was gonna get hit. Like, legit, that was gonna get hit. Okay, that's the exit. But we haven't even revived yet once, so we are in a very safe position to explore the rest of the floor. I will say the healing twice is, like, excellent. We have some over here. Down. Okay. Oh. I stopped too low. It's okay. Go up here a little bit. So we have the warp crystal right there. Okay. Go. And again, we're gonna need to heal. I keep pressing I instead of O. Damn. Okay, so we're gonna go in here. Over here, anything over here. This is like a massive floors. I think I might have to break these up in like one floor, an episode, like seriously. I think there's still some more to explore down here. There was. Oh, I can't do it through there. Okay, I have enough. I'm just going to take the damage. That was worth the damage. 100% worth the damage. Okay, there was some over here, or something over here, rather. I just don't have enough. I need like a high jump. Okay, so there's still a little bit in the middle to explore. We still have plenty of health, so we don't really have to worry about that. You're not worth my time. Oh no, there is a little bit of something over here. And I can't access that, which kind of sucks. Can't access that, so that we're good. Oops. That is drats. Thank you for giving me a water up gun up like last second on this floor. Because we're leaving. And then we have the exit right there. Awesome. Well, that was my chair. It looks like we are good and finished for this floor, and that took 26 minutes just to go through one dungeon. However, I am kind of intrigued. I'm pretty sure I'm only going to be getting these maps after I finish the 1 million. Because, yeah, we have 1 million to do. I've got to stop spending the cash, but at the same time I'm spending it in order to gain more cash quicker. But with that being said, I would like to thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.